My name is Martijn Jel, and I'm a hardware engineer. I'm involved with anything maintaining the hardware that's here related to UWAMP, but also creating new hardware, designing new hardware, fixing broken hardware, doing reviews on customers that want to implement their own hardware. The first step in the process, that's basically check if I have all the requirements. If it's complete, then I start with making a design document. And based on that, I start designing either hardware directly, or first I draw a schematic, and then design a PCB, have that made, populate the PCB, and test it. But we try to minimize the hardware changes, because it's more difficult to make a change in the hardware than it is, for example, to make a change in the software. So if the system evolves, we try to evolve the software, and then sometimes it is necessary to change the hardware to accommodate features in the software, and then we make an upgrade in the hardware. We try to minimize it as much as possible. Last year, for example, there was a new design, and one of the factors in that was lots of keys. There was a QWERTY keyboard on one side and navigation keys on one side, on the other side. So now we had to squeeze in all the buttons to operate properly. We did that by using two separate PCBs. When I get involved, when the architect says finish this plan, and then I start with my own, based on his documentation, I make my own documentation, and then from that on I take steps to ultimately reach point where we can manufacture something like this. If you look at this, it's only a tiny portion that's actually components. There's a connector here for the extra keyboard that's over here. And on the other side, you'll see most of the space is taken up by the other keyboards. There's a debug connector here. You can use that for testing the system, or attaching some extra hardware if you want to. This is a standard issue board. You can just buy it off the shelf. And I designed a plug-in board. You can connect it. And it contains all our hardware stuff. There's an accelerometer, there's our camera, there's a small keypad on here, there's even an IR LED, and our famous debug connector. And based on this, the other design was made.